Hi guys, welcome to IT Networking. So Google Map is not open, not working. So how to solve this problem? So open Chrome browser. Log out your mail IDs. Okay, and then go to history. History. And clean and browsing data. And click to advance, check all time, and check all cache, side, cookies, and all. And then click to key. Okay, and then close and update your Chrome browser. Chrome download. Okay, slow down. Do not click to this site because this is ad. AD means ad. Okay, so Google Chrome and download. Yes. And finish your installation so you can restart your system and check out the current.